So guys, on Friday we had FC Premiership action. It was Stellenbosch going up against Supersport United, and Stellenbosch winning that 1-0. Gotta tell you, man, I'm impressed with the improvement that Stellenbosch have made. I feel like Stellenbosch, when it came up into the FC Premiership, they wanted to outplay everybody because they played so well in the NFT, and they wanted to outplay everybody here in the PSL. But there has to be that level of respect that you show the teams and everything. And I think they've changed the game plan. I think also one thing that I saw in the highlights was that they were just very hard to break down. Supersport really found it hard to break down. And also I think what is key to Stellenbosch as well, and what will be key to them staying up, is the signings that they've made. They've really made some really decent signings. Robin Johannes has been really great. Mark van Heerden has been good as well. Sinkala getting a goal as well, very crucial as well. I know that he's highly rated in Zambia. So him being, even the signings and just the fact that they've changed their game plan, Steve Barker, however he's done it, sort of being harder to beat and not going with the mentality of sort of trying to outplay teams and stuff. With that also being said, there's that frustration I have with Supersport, because I'm thinking they should be doing better than this. They should be able to break down teams even more. But some individuals need to step up, no doubt about that. I really feel like some individuals need to step up, need to perform really better. But besides that, big ups to Stellenbosch on getting their win. They're 3 points away from 30. And yeah, once they get that, I think relegation is up. No, they're not getting relegated for sure.